Do I believe for every drop of rain that falls?
Dear, oh dear.
I believe for every drop of rain that falls.
Oh, stupid thing. Hey, just a minute. This must be the magic tree I read about in my book, Fossils and Fauna of Chuckle Island. It's the magic singing tree. You sing a song and it drops a coconut on your bumps. Hey, I could get Barry with this. Hey, Barry! Barry!
Hiya, Paul.
Hey, Barry, sit down, sit down.
I sit down?
Yes.
That's very nice of you.
Listen, Barry, I'd like to introduce you to this tree.
Hello, tree, how are you? Nice to see you.
No, not like that.
Hey?
This is the magic tree.
Give over.
It is in my book. What you're going to do is sing a song and it gives you a coconut.
A coconut? Yes. I love coconuts.
Listen, do you know that song, I Believe?
Of course I do. It's dead easy,
Well, you sing that song and it'll give you a coconut.
I believe for every drop of rain that falls.
Look, sit down. You've got to remain glued to your seat.
Hey?
No, you can't move. You keep going on your knees in front.
Oh.
Stay there, sing the song, and don't move an inch.
All right.
Off you go, off you go. Go on, sing.
I've forgotten the words now. You've messed me about.
It's simple. It's I believe for every drop of rain that falls.
Let's go and play the game, to me, to you. Paul! Cup of tea.
Welcome back to Chuckle Island and another game of To Me To You.
Yes. Hey, those coconuts got you there, didn't they?
They did. They weren't very nice on the head, Barry. You should have tried it. Let's introduce the teams today. And we've got Katrina and Edward from Skeksley Hill Primary School, Burbage in Hingley.
Yeah!
Let's hear all about them.
Here's 11-year-old Katrina Watton. At the cinema, she's a Robin Williams fan. And her best film is Flubber. Dancing is one of Kat's hobbies, both modern and tap, and she also plays the piano. This is Ed, or Edward Sansom, who's 11. In his spare time, he's a great fan of Oasis, and he votes Jim Carrey his top film star. He plays football for Burbage FC and belongs to a remote control car club.
Yeah. Hey, I'm going to go and sort the prizes out, Barry. You introduce your side, OK?
Oh, right, OK. And my team today are from the Albridge County Primary School in Romsey. Yay! And my two contestants are Rosie and Sam. Let's hear all about them.
This is 10-year-old Rosie Cross, who has a house full of animals with two cats, two rabbits, two guinea pigs, some tropical fish and three stick insects. Also 10 is Sam Beatty. He also has plenty of pets, a cat, a hamster, five chickens and a Tamworth sow called Trific.
A Tamworth sow? Is that an animal?
Yes, it is. It's a pig.
It's a pig?
Yes.
Oh, and it's called Trific.
Yep.
Terrific. Great. Right. We've got to find out who's going to go first in the main game, so let's go and play the Dice Decider. Here we go! Yay! Here we go. Right, here we are. This is the hoopla game. What you've got to do is throw these hooplas over those rings, and the one who has the most over by the time the bell goes wins the Dice Decider. Right. Are you ready? Are you steady? Off you go! Yes! Come on! Right, well done. That was a good game there. Let's all walk down to the tables. Here. Now let's check the blue with the red team first, see how we've done here. We've got one over, two, three completely over the tins. That's well done. So we've got three over there, and we'll go and have a look at the blues now. Look at this. Have you been practicing? Look at this. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. All done for the blues. And they go first in the main game of To Me, To You. Let's go and play the game. Yes.
To me, to you!
Come on, I think it's done here. Yeah. Here we are, the Chuckle Truck, and I've got all my prizes on here, Barry.
You've got some good ones on here, Paul.
I've got some beauties, haven't I?
Well done.
Right, now, don't forget, the idea of the game is to move the Chuckle Truck this way and that, or
to me, to you. And you can pick prizes up on the way round.
Of course you
can. But to get round, you've got to throw the Mega Dice.
Hey!
And here's the Mega Dice with to you and to me spots on.
Yes. Right, have you decided which one's going to throw the dice and which one's going to push the truck?
Yeah, I'm pushing the dice.
You're pushing the dice? Are you going to throw the truck? It's a bit heavy, you know, this, but you're going to push the truck. Right, what have you got on your side, Barry?
Right, who's going to throw the dice on your side? You are! Well done, Rosie. So if you'd like to take the dice there, you're ready to push the truck. If you'd like to go down there and we'll get ready to play.
You'll be down on the beach and we'll play.
To me, to you.
Yeah. Right, come on, we want to
throw the dice. Here we go.
To you. Go on, to you.
Three.
Go sit down, Katrina.
Oh,
right. Here we go.
Three spaces. One,
two. Three. Oh, we're on the double square. Right, up because you're Katrina. Get in there. Get the dice. A big throw. A big to me now. Come on, to me.
Whoa!
To me, one. Doubled up makes two.
Two spaces.
Go sit down, Katrina. One, two. Oh, it's a prize square. Come and stand here. Face out that way. You've got to answer this question. If you get it right, you win a prize for the truck and you can also win the first coconut.
Ooh.
Right, here's your question. Pizza and pasta are types of food. Yeah. We know that, don't we?
Yeah.
But what country do they come from? France or Italy?
Italy.
Italy!
Italy!
Oh! And the prize you won for the truck is... Disney's So Dear to My Heart video!
Hey.
Ooh! Hey! Not only that, we won the first coconut for the Reds! Yeah. Hey! Good start.
OK, Rosie, if you'd like to throw for the blue team, we want a good to-me
here.
Again,
there. Rosie, to
you. To me.
To you, too! Two spaces our way.
Right,
one, two. Ooh, we're on the help square.
Help square! Right, what this means, come up here, Rosie, stand next to Sam. Now, I'm going to ask you a question now. And what you've got to do, all your friends sitting over there can help you with this, OK? And what you've got to do, you've got to go into the audience with all your friends over there, both of you, and bring back to us 10 individual socks. OK, are you ready? Are you steady? Off you go!
Before
the bell goes! There you go!
Go on, quick as you can!
10 socks!
Come on, quick!
10 in the room, they're throwing them!
Hey, what's
in there? Right, 10 socks! Come over there! Steady! Quick as you can, before the bell goes!
Gone.
Only just now, we've got to find out if we...
Oh, dear. I won't
Seven,
count anymore. I'm sure they've got
eight,
ten. They've got millions
nine,
there.
Ten, yes, they're all there. Oh. Well done. So that means it's a coconut for the blue team.
Yes! Get in there, get the dice.
Throw the dice.
To me now. We only want one to me.
Right.
One to me and we'll be there. Go on, nice to me. Nice to me. To me. To me, one.
One.
Yes! And we're home. There you go, Katrina. Take all these, put them back in your box, and we'll go back to the start.
Back at the start again.
Loads more prizes on again, and it's all changed. Go on, Chase, push the throws again.
That was quick, wasn't it?
Yes, it's your throw, isn't it?
Right, Rosie, if you'd like to throw the dice for the blue team.
Come on, Rosie, get in there.
And we want a good to me this time, right?
To you.
To me, to me, to me, to me.
Two again.
To me, three. One, two. Three!
Oh, double!
Hang on!
What's the Chuckle Island Albatross?
That means the lights are flashing down there. Rosie and Sam, stand behind this red button here.
Right, both put your hands over it.
And press it any time you want.
Press.
Right.
Yep, yeah, press it.
Slowing down. Where's it
going
to stop?
Where's it going?
Where's it going?
It's the Chuckle Challenge!
Whoa. Hey. Right, you've got to come down the swamp area with me and we'll play the Chuckle Challenge.
Off
come
you go,
me.
Down the swamp. Watch out for those crocodiles.
Come with me.
One bit me earlier.
We're going down the swamp. Stand here. Now then, you're probably wondering why you're wearing these hats. Well, what you got to do, you've got to jump in the water, make your way along the swamp, up onto there, catch the water in the helmets, bring them back here and put them into this tube. And the idea, you've got to fill it above this blue line here to win a coconut. Right. Are you ready? Are you steady? Off you go! Right. Come on, the blues. Come on. Along there. Up onto there. Get the water in the helmets. All right. It's missing. It's missing. OK, come back, the sun. Come back, the sun. Go, 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 go. Okay, Sam, you can come out from under the water now. Right, keep it in your helmet. Come across here. Right, just stand there a minute. Stand behind this tube. That's it. Let's have a look, see how you've done. Oh, dear. You're not quite there. You did, had a good go, but I'm afraid we didn't win a coconut. So we better go back to the chuckle truck. OK.
Been raining a lot. That waterfall was having a right go, wasn't
it? They got soaking. That was hard lines, but don't worry, there's plenty of time to go to win more prizes yet.
Right, is that a go? Katrina, get in there. A big to me now. Come on.
Here we go.
To me. Let's have a to me. Got to be a to me.
Oh, to you too.
Double drop mix. Four.
One, two, three, four. Help square for you.
Another help square. Right. Here we go. Right, you can all shout out and help them out here. Just shout when they need it, right? What we want you to do is to name 10 different countries. You ready? 10 different countries starting now.
England.
Germany.
Scotland.
France.
Wales.
Ireland.
Bulgaria. Canada. Spain.
One more.
Italy.
You'd already said Italy. Oh, what a shame. You were nearly there. Go and sit back on the beach and it's your turn, buddy.
Okay, Rosie, throw the dice for the blue team.
Go on,
it's
to
a close game. We only need one to get on the home square. Just one.
To you, Rosie.
The home square. Yeah. Right, so all over to your creditors.
There you go.
That's it, and we'll go back to the start.
Well done. Here we are, back at the top with more prizes. And it's all changed.
Change prices again.
You get in there, Ed. Get that dice.
Ed, throw the dice for the Reds.
A big to me. Come on,
right.
One or to me.
To you.
Get over
to
here.
You.
To me. Three. Three spaces. We know what that lands on. One. Two. We're on the double again.
Three double. Oh, that's the albatross again.
The albatross. Ed, Katrina, get down there. Stand behind the button. Anytime you like, give it a press.
Right.
Ready.
Here we go.
Yep, they pressed it.
It's slowing down.
Slowing.
Where's it going to stop this time?
Have they got a good one? Where's it going?
It's the celebrity challenge!
Whoa!
Hey. You know who it is today, don't you?
Certainly do.
It's Lisa and Ian Steps!
Yay!
Hello
there.
Hi, Ryan. Welcome to the island.
Hello.
Do you have a safe journey across?
Oh, it was a bit soppy.
Oh, I love it when it's like that.
Would you like to meet our two contestants?
It's Katrina and Edward.
Hello, Katrina. Yeah, nice to see you.
Hi, Edward.
That's it. And I believe you've got a celebrity challenge for him. Is that right?
Oh, we have. It's a toughie.
Let's go and play the game. Yeah. Here we go. Here we go. Into the hot air. Yes. Hey, come on down the beach. Here we are. Right. Hey, just get standing there. Right. Right, here we go. All ready for the line dancing. There we go. Off you go.
I think he's a bit confused. Line dancing. Lines.
Oh, line dancing. Oh, yeah. Sorry. Silly me.
You put that away and we'll show you what to do, OK? Right. Everybody in the audience, we're going to show you what to do. Everybody at home, you can join in, OK? So here we go. Cue that music. Here we go.
Cut
your hands. Here we go.
Is that it, then? Is that all it is? That's all there is to it, see?
That's it.
That's easy, isn't it? OK, you ready to have a go? Just about.
Are you ready? Are you sure?
Yeah.
Are you all going to clap hands?
Yeah.
All right, then. Here we go.
Here we go, kids.
Clap hands. It's
time to begin. Count it in. 5, 6, 7, 8.
Now, and grind. Here we go. Lap two. Lap two to the left. And point. Five, six, seven, eight.
what?
Brilliant.
I think I'm up for job.
Well, how do you think they did, really, then? Did it?
Very, very right? good. They've definitely got a coconut off us.
Oh, brilliant, right. That's a coconut for the red team. Yeah. You got a coconut, this
Whoa,
is brilliant.
A coconut for the red team.
Yeah!
Did you enjoy it?
Yeah.
Yeah. Good fun, was it?
Yeah.
All right, Edward, you get back down on the beach and it's your go back.
Right, Sam, throw the dice for the blue team.
And
here
it's
we go.
Doubled up. Geo.
That's what it was lion dancing.
Geo, Geo. Geo, Geo.
Coming up to four.
Four spaces.
Right. One, two, three, four. We're on the help square, Sam. Come up here. Right, you know what you've got to do this time? You can all help them. You've got to name me 10 things you can buy in a supermarket beginning with the letter C. Go!
Carrots, chips,
Coca-Cola.
Coca-Cola.
Crisps.
Crisps.
And cheese.
Cheese.
Chives.
Chives.
Chocolate.
Chocolate.
Cake.
Cake.
Custard.
Custard. One more. One more.
Cream.
Cream, yeah! John, well done, Rosie.
Very well done there.
Wasn't she good, there?
Excellent stuff.
Right, so that means it's a coconut for the blue team. Yeah! Yes! OK, Sam, would you like to go back down there?
Right,
it's your throw.
I'll go. Eddie, get in there. Get that dice. Come here, Eddie. Come here.
Two.
Two spaces.
One, two.
Come here, Katrina.
Right.
Face that way so you can't see the answers. You know what to do here.
Yeah.
Answer this and you win a prize for here and a coconut. 100 years is called a century. OK? But what do you call a decade? Is it 10 years or 20 years?
10.
10!
Yes! Right.
And the prize you won for the truck is a sculpture puzzle clock.
Hey, isn't that good, hey?
And not only that, we've got a coconut! Yeah. 3-2 in front.
Right, Sam, throw the dice for the blues.
Go on, to you, here Sam. To you, we can still get home.
To me, Sam. To me, Sam. To you, Sam.
To you,
to you,
to you,
to me. To you, three.
Three spaces. One, two, three, and we're home. Hey, then get all those for a mini box. There you go. And it's back to the start again.
Here we are, back at the start again.
And again, it's all changed.
All changed. Two spaces.
There we go. It's our throw.
Right, Katrina.
Get in there, get the dice.
To me, four spaces.
Right, one, two, three. Ooh, Nickers! Oh, stand here, mate, stand here. Answer this question, you get a chance to nick any prize off here or a coconut off them.
Yeah, there's some lovely prizes on here.
Yeah, there's also coconuts, isn't there? Face that way so you can't see the answer. True or false? The Pacific Ocean is a bigger area than all the other land put together. Is that true or false?
False.
I'm afraid it's true. Never mind, you're not lost anything.
We don't get a chance to nick now.
We don't get a chance to nick anything.
Right,
go.
Rosie, you throw the dice
it's
for the
It's very big, it's a Pacific, right.
To me, four!
One, two, three, four.
Oh, we're back in the middle. It's the
Albatross!
Right, you've got a chance to push this button and stop the light.
Anyway, anytime you like.
Right, Rosie and Sam, when you want. Push that.
Yep, they pushed it.
Where's it going to stop?
It's stopping.
It's slowing down.
Where's it going? Oh, dear. It's the chuckle chuck. Oh.
You're going to come down the
beach. You two wait here. Come on, down the beach.
Come with us, Rosie and Sam.
Not the chuckle chuck again.
Having a good time on the beach.
We're having a whale of a time. Oh, whale.
This is Rosie and Sam. Rosie and Sam, they've won through to the Chuckle Chuck. There's the missile launcher. There's the custard pies. I'll leave you with Lisa and Ian while I go and find Paul. OK?
Come on,
see you in a minute.
OK, I'm just going to explain the game to you. OK, so what you've got to do is you've got to get three hits on both the Chuckle Brothers, OK, before the bell goes. Are you clear?
Oh dear, oh dear.
Over to you two.
5, 6, 7, 8!
Come on,
Nearly!
Get him again!
come here.
We did really well, but come I don't think here. That was three each. Mm. I think we had two over there.
No, it's only one on me and one,
one
on
over there.
On me.
Go,
oh,
that's the bag.
Eddie.
Get them.
Eddie.
Oh,
oh,
oh, oh,
I can't
no.
do it.
Come on. Oh, dear,
I can't
oh, dear.
Do it. I can't do it.
Eddie's back to the chuckle truck.
The state of them, look.
Yes, oh. The state of us as well.
Did you enjoy that?
Yes,
yeah. Good fun?
Good stuff.
Yep.
Great.
Right, back on the beach, Rosie.
Okay.
Katrina, get in here. Get the dice. A big to me. Big to me now. Come on, to me, to me.
To you.
To me, to me, Rosie.
To
me, to me, to me, to me, to me.
To you. One, two, three.
Double square.
Double square.
Oh, there's a ferry. It's the end of the game. It's time to
count the prizes.
Let's have a look over. Ooh, look at all the stuff you've got here. It's piled up a mile. You've got the sculpture stuff. You've got videos. You've got all sorts of stuff. Well done. How about your side, Barry?
Hey, we've done okay over here as well. Look at this lot we've got here. We've got the little dog there. We've got a compendium of games. The mugs, the T-shirts, the caps. Brilliant.
Fantastic eighties and everything in there.
Yes.
Right, right, it's time to count the coconuts. And on the blue side, we've got two coconuts.
Two.
On the red side, we've got three coconuts.
Whoa!
So they get a special prize.
And to present you a celebrity prize, let's bring back Steps.
Come on, Steps!
Yeah!
Here's our winners, Katrina and Edward. Edward.
Congratulations.
What have we got?
Right, what have we got for you two? We've got a lovely hat each, haven't we?
And this is the best prize of all. I want to keep this. Swing ball.
Excellent.
Yeah, they get one each of those as well, don't you? You don't have to share it, you get one each. How about a nice big cheer for Katrina and Edward from Sketchley Hill Primary School?
Yeah!
I tell you what, though, you got H, didn't you?
Yes, I'm going to get you back for that later.
That's worth all those chocolates. That's what you get.
Great.
Not worth
but
it.
Also, they're going to get a signed copy of our new video and our new single as well.
Oh, excellent.
They get one of them each.
One apiece, that's brilliant.
So that's let's hear it for Rosie and Sam from the Aylbridge County Primary School.
Yeah.
Brilliant. So what are you going to be doing now in the future? Are you touring or anything like that?
Oh, yes, we're touring the world at the moment, aren't we?
Yeah.
The world! Yeah, we're just...
Yeah, you are. You're on Chuckle Island.
We are. This is our
brilliant.
First stop.
Well, good luck to all your future stuff, eh?
It's nearly time to leave Chuckle Island now, isn't it?
It certainly is, but not until we've asked your viewers' question at home.
Yeah, you could win all of these prizes if you answer this simple question.
And the question is, we all know the first names of the Spice Girls, but what is Mel B's second name? Is it A, brown, B, blue, or C, black?
The winner will be picked at random and announced after next week's programme. Call us now on 0891 229955.
But please don't forget to ask permission before you use that phone. Well, have you had a good time on the island?
Brilliant.
Brilliant. Thanks
have you had a good time as well?
Coming.
Thank you. Hey, we've all had a great time.
We have.
See you next week on Chuckle Island.
Bye! Bye.
Here is a reminder of today's phone-in question.
We all know the first names of the Spice Girls, but what is Mel B's second name? Is it A, brown, B, blue, or C, black?
Call us now on 0891 229955.
But don't forget to ask permission before you use the phone.